Have you ever seen a golf ball cleaning device before?